guys, and today we are going to continue the Lego Movie series. Sorry for last time, my camera kind of failed on me, but this time I have someone holding my camera. So let's play the Lego Movie 2 video game, part 2. We left off before my camera glitched out in Apocalypseburg playing as Lucy, but I think we should go back into Apocalypseburg because there are some master bricks we have to collect. So let's go to the place Lucy was, and let's go get a master brick. Did some research and figured out that we have to get all of the bricks needed, so. Alright, now we're gonna wanna build a bouncer. You're gonna wanna build a bouncer. And there we go, here's our master brick. Now let's continue on with the quest. There's a brick right there. There's a brick right here. Where's that brick? I'll worry about it later. We will be finishing Apocalypseburg today, and next video we will be going into the next planet. We gotta build another bouncer. Like in the last video, build the micromanager used to destroy crackled Lego objects. Okay, so we want to go to our builder page, build the micromanager. Sorry about that. Let's build the. We don't have any orange pieces. Now we got some orange pieces. Let's try a couple more objects just so we can gain. Okay, there we go. Now let's build our micromanager. With the Skinner binoculars equipped, hold Y and use L to scan to scan and reveal hidden Lego objects. Okay, what are we gonna get to build? Ultra Kitty!
We get to build the Ultra Kitty. Okay.
Go, go, go. Double hand.
Sweet. Looks like you've unlocked your way of getting around the world faster.
Nice. Okay, so the vehicle library is access through the builder page while in build mode. Select the vehicle library icon, then select the vehicle you like to play. Here we go. Let's go. get the breakfast. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, we'll have to do the normal way. Come on. Here we go. The masterpiece.
Something seemed to be up with the doors.
So I was out here searching for space, spaceship, scrap parts, yep. Gauge closed, and left me stuck out here. If you can find me some bricks, I'll come up with a build that'll get us inside.
We got a generator, no surprise that Ben likes spaceships.
You've unlocked Benny's generator. This can be used to power up objects.
Yeah, so build the generator to power up Blue. Sparkling up. I'm on my way. I have to put this Lego, this masterpiece first. Come on. So, build a generator. I don't have enough blue bricks. Come on, blue bricks. I need blue bricks, come on. I know where some blue bricks are. Let's go, go, go. Come on, hold on. Okay, here's the blue bricks. We need 5. That's good. Let's go. I'll take your car. Go, go. Page, generator. There we go. Bang. Okay, here we go. Let's get in. Okay, come on. Let's get rid of these. Thumper. If you want to read them, then pause the video. So, if you want to read this, pause the video. We're going to continue. Sorry, guys, my cough's back to normal now.
This is Unikin's sprinkler. You can build this to put out nearby fires.
Never mind, it's not about you. Let's destroy this alien spaceship.
Confronted by this mysterious space traveler known as General Mayhem. She demanded to see our greatest leaders. ruler of the Sistar system and not someone you want to mess with, especially considering how unpredictable she can be. The Queen wanted to gather the greatest leaders and dignitaries from across all the known galaxies. She wanted them to attend some kind of ceremony that she was organizing. What was she up to? What evil plan was this?
I don't know.
And it felt a shame that he wasn't able to save his friends. There was a harsh reality in his world that he had trouble accepting. After watching helplessly as they hurtled off into galaxies unknown, we both knew that we would make it our mission to get them back.
Let's go back up because there was a Master Burk, and then we will just focus on the story mode. Once we get to the boss fight, we'll take a stop for the day. Maybe we'll take a stop for the day. Maybe.
Has been spotted wreaking havoc in the area. In any case, you will be careful, won't you?
Yes, we will.
Finding the parts we needed to build a ship wasn't going to be easy. But we couldn't let General Mayhem get away without
our friends. Alright, let's try. We're now going to try and technically speedrun to get this over. We got a boss fight. Thank you. my favorite side. I like taking the left side of it. It's usually because I'm more trying to do it. And plus, I've used them more in the game. Look at those moves. At least it's got the moves. Come on. I'm not 100% sure. Here we go. Alright, where are the pedals? We're falling. Oh, we're gonna fall. Oh, we're fine. Generator. I'm trying to go really quickly because the person who's holding onto my camera is getting really tired of this. Go, we gotta go quick. Breaking the platforms. Oh, Lucy's got the moves, luckily. What are you doing, Lucia? Oh, whatever you want to do. I'm not sure. We'll keep grinding until the guys, until he stops. Oh, we almost fell. Show me a cutscene of what to do. Here's the cutscene. See it. Ow. One. Oh. Maybe a generator? There we go. I was about confused for a second. We gotta go quickly, though. Let's go, go, go. She's got the moves. Go, go, go. We gotta go quick. We wasted a ton of time. Shoot.
Come on, come on.
Go, go, go. Look at that. Lucy is really going quick here. No wonder the thumbnail is gonna be Lucy on there. Here we go, the final. Oh, come on. Okay, three more, three more. One more. Here we go. It's over. Oh, what's going to happen now? Oh, the flowers. Oh, what's happening? Uh-oh. Oh, the door's open. All right, let's run quick, quick, quick. Let's go, go, go. Whoops, wrong. Wrong button. Sorry about that, wrong button. Uh-oh. What's that? Wait, they're taking all the pieces.
Wow, you did it. You defeated the inviter. I guess now you're free to head to his apocalypse.
Okay, I think once we cast our bricks in, we'll end it right here.
We decided to continue on our way back to the city.
When we enter this Puckle-Up Star, we are going to be done. Here we'll enter this Puckle-Up Star next. Yep, it's saving. Oh, the door's opening. Here we go. Portals allow access to new worlds via the galaxy. Okay. Okay, guys, so that's going to be it for today's video. Once again, we need 2 likes to continue the series, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, in 3, 2, 1.